Hello, ladies and gentlemen, today I have another video for you. This is Limit Break 2. The interior name for the Limited Break is atop of the highest mountain. It's from 55 to level 60. So once we accept the quest, we're going to go to this area and fight out the Boreal Tiger, Boreal Coral, and Boreal Hound. So what's going on here is, like, for example, somebody can go and aggro the monster, and then the monster aggro all the group, teleport them to the fight. So that way you don't need to walk around and this guy dies in there, need side oil. And we're gonna find the Boreal Hound first. This black mage, NM, so you have to be careful. So the only thing that you need to remember about this fight is that as soon as he dies, you need to go and click on the question mark. Because other way, if you don't click on the question mark, you have 5 minutes. If you don't click on the question mark, you wanna need to redo the fight again. Because we redo the fight again because somebody didn't get it. But okay, so for this one, really, I don't need to talk to you or tell you everything about the fight. You just make sure that you get iron very close to the monster, so where he dies, you get the iron. That's the only important thing. The rest is very easy, so you just kill him and this and that. The monster casts agas and all kind of. You cannot stop and you cannot be silent, sleep or anything. You just have to fight him how it is. So enjoy the fight and make sure to get the key items. There are 3. So yeah. The round Fiji City, the square Fiji City, the triangular Fiji City, and from the Boreal Tiger, we're gonna get round Fiji City. So, and that's it. That's all that I have for you this video. You wanna watch a fight, it's okay, but it's very easy and clear. Thank you, bye, enjoy the video.